images on his film, the Nazi swastika. He claims that all of these images were downloaded to his phone by his wife, who conveniently can't be found. She left the city.